And it's our prom party. I'm with my colleague right here, my co-host, Bavis First, and I will come right straight to tell you guys the vibes right here. What's poppin', bro?
Yo, 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 wagwan, wagwan. We are at St. Jude SS Katende, yo. We have come to drip too hard, you can see this.
Yeah, you know the drip, check it, check it, check it, check it, check it. You know how we're doing, man. So it's about time we go in, right? Let's go, man. The hashtag is NBS Youth Boys, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Let's go.
Bro, how are you feeling?
Feeling cool, bro.
How does it feel to become the prom president here?
Man, bro, it feels wow, wow.
Feels wow.
Even a cat.
You get to pick your own date first.
Yeah.
How are you feeling? How much did you wear? How much did you wear on cash?
Okay, just at my accountability. Just the suit is 450k. Then the shoes are 450k. With some return mail, which is 200. And apparently, 1M.
All right. Once again, we're set. Jude, SS Katende Prom. Hello, bro. How are you?
I'm okay.
What is your name?
Jude Njudo Kevis.
What class are you in?
Yeah?
What class are you in?
Senior 4.
Ngamuli banyivu. Tomakala smiling. Emali ya bei. Nunji na eldo yakala ji smiling.
Smiling.
What class are you in again?
S4.
You're in S4?
Yeah.
What class are you in?
Form 4.
How much did you put in?
This is 650.
What is 800?
Yeah?
What is 800?
650, this one.
Which one? The chain?
Yeah.
It's Ugandan shillings or?
Ugandan shillings. Uh-huh. Then the coat, the outfit, the shoe is 450, brother. Then the suit is 350.
The suit is 350. All together, how much?
All together, that is, I think it's about 1.4.
1.4?
Yeah.
Hey, we shall do our calculations later. How are you?
Okay.
How much did you weigh?
I can't tell.
You can't tell?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it was all my sister's effort.
Your sister's effort?
Yeah.
Send shout out to your sister because she's gonna watch this.
Oh, she's over there.
She's over there?
Yeah.
Send shout out because she knows.
I love her so much. Yeah.
Hey, man.
Hello.
What's poppin', man?
What's poppin'?
Looking fresh.
Yeah, man.
Man, how you doing?
Great.
What's your name?
Irene.
And?
Demakomi Sarayugi.
All right. Man, how did you propose to her?
Propose. I proposed through kneeling down.
You went down?
Yeah.
I want you to ask her out again. Let's go. Go on your knees, have the mic. Ask her to be your date. Let's go.
Hello, Eileen. Yeah. I'm proposing. I want you to be my date.
Yo. That's how it happened.
Yes.
Let's talk about your drip, man. How much is this original bling?
3,000.
3,000 US dollars?
Yes.
3,000 Ugandan shillings or dollars?
Oh, dollar.
Dollars?
Yes.
How much was the outfit?
I really don't know.
Don't know. It's can you just hard. Can you just turn around? You know, you turn around, you know, we just look at it. Yeah. Awesome, man. And your suit was how much?
Like 2 million.
2 million. Yeah, and the bling was 3,000.
Yes.
Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
Peace.
Peace and
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel and Peace, how you guys doing?
We're doing great.
You're looking fresh.
Thanks.
I like the blue.
Thanks.
Is it something you talked about?
Of course.
Well, can you just give us a glam tan? You know, turn around, take a look at this outfit. Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. How much did this outfit cost you?
Pardon?
How much did it cost?
500. Like
800?
All the outfits.
How much did your outfit cost you?
50.
Huh?
50.
50,000?
Yes.
The blazer?
All things have been, everything is have been 50.
50,000 everything?
Everything, a girl rings. The coat, the neck pull, the
let us calculate. So this is like 2K.
50K.
Each item is 50K.
Yeah.
The blazer 50. Okay, hi guys.
Hello.
Senior 6, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it can explain, you know, the smartness.
I know, bro.
Yeah.
I'm very smart.
You know, you're looking legit, man.
Thank you, bro.
Why did you buy this?
You know, I was designed by my sister, you know.
Oh, shout out to your sister on camera, man.
Yo, I love you, Sis Joan. Hey. Thank you for every stuff.
I love the shoes.
Thank you, bro.
How much were they?
I said it was
your sister.
My sister, yeah.
You don't know how much it was?
Yeah.
How much was your dress? Can you get a glam tan? No. Get rotated for us, you know. We take a look. Yo. Yeah. I love your hair.
Thank you.
Who did your makeup?
My cousin.
Your cousin?
Yeah.
Shout out to on camera.
Yes, I want to send greetings to my cousin. Yes, thank you for everything. Thank you for the time. I love you.
All right.
Love my mom.
What's your name?
Maurice.
Maurice and?
Amy.
Amy. I love how you guys are looking, yeah?
Thank you.
Are you all Westerners or something?
Yeah, Central.
Central?
Yeah.
Orimugada?
Yeah.
I like your bling, man. Is this like original stuff?
Yeah, it's original.
Where did you buy it from, man? This original?
Yeah, it's original.
How much was it?
It's worth $100.
$100?
Yeah.
And then the suit?
A suit? Yeah. Somehow much. Yeah.
How much was your outfit?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah.
Who bought it for you? Who did?
My mom.
Your mom?
Yeah.
Man, this bling, man, like how much was this one? This one?
This one? $50.
50?
Yeah.
This is 150? Yeah. This is $50? Yeah. And the shoe was how much?
The shoe? Only
$200. $200? Yeah. You're wearing about, let me see, 200, 150. That's like $350.
Yeah.
Hey! And then the glasses?
Glasses? Only $20.
$20? The watch was how much?
Three.
Yeah?
$3.
$3. Yeah. Can you sing for on that song? Uh-huh. Let's go. It's been a hell of a I can't hear you. Whenever I'm... Can you sing for your mama?
You make me hit.
Uh-huh. Let's go.
Whenever I'm lonely, you're there for my soul. Wherever you are, girl, that's why I call my home. Whenever you are...
You're tired of singing. You're chasing away my mic. What's your name, bro?
Christian.
And?
Martha.
Huh?
Martha.
Martha and Christian. I love your dress, yeah?
Thank you.
How do we call it?
It's a gown.
It's a gown?
Yeah.
How much was it and where did you buy it from?
From Damali Bridal. Then it was 300.
300. We just want you to show off with it, yeah? We just want to see it, yeah? Just hold their hands, show off with it. Show off with it. You know, let's just... Wow. Help her, man. Help her. Just a... Yeah. Oh, amazing dress. Amazing, man. Amazing. All right. What does prom mean to you?
It means... Okay, having fun.
Bro, come here. What does prom mean to you?
Prom, just a day of promotion, promoting my skills and my happiness.